With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is mu observed is equal to summation of mu y xi, where mu y is the dipole moment of the stable conformer and xi is the mole fraction of that conformer. So basically we need to say whether this statement is true or false. So basically this statement is true. Okay, so what happened basically, suppose we are having a mixture of stable conformers, okay, which are anti and Gauche form, okay. So we are having the mixture of anti and Gauche form, where we have the dipole moment of anti conformer as mu a and the mole fraction is xa, and the dipole moment of Gauche form is mu g and the mole fraction is xg. So we can simply write the mole fraction, the observed dipole moment for the solution, mu solution, simply as mu a into xa plus mu g into xg. Also, we know that the mixture contains only anti and Gauche form. So our next equation will be like this: xa plus xg equal to 1. So basically using these two equations we can calculate the net dipole moment of the solution, this value. Okay, so this completes our answer of the question. I hope that I made myself clear. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.